International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony. Hope you all have enjoyed the opening tribute. I am Marif. Once again, extends a warm welcome to everyone, those who are present on this tune, and especially all the awardees on this special day. International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation, which extends its academic activities in the name of IMRF Institute of Higher Education and Research, which is active in more than 100 countries, organizes international gatherings for open discussion on different research topics. Also, IMRF holds 8 international research journals evaluating, encouraging and supporting the young and the senior scholars who are into research. IMRF also identifies, IMRF encourages the young and the senior academic teachers by honoring them with different academic excellence awards on different occasions, and especially these days due to pandemic, since physical presence is with a difficulty. The online award conferring ceremony is being conducted. Today, we have a good number of delegates who have been selected for these awards in different categories, and we would love to honor them, each one. When it comes to awards, it is honoring an individual, but from our organization point of view and from my bottom of my heart, we always feel that awarding is reminding the call, for we all have been chosen. When we have started our education, our classroom is full with our colleague students. When we have touched our college, though the number is small than schooling, we are 20 to 30, but by the time that you have touched your PhD, you are the only one. That means you and me are especially a chosen group for research education. By the responsibilities that we carry on in our classroom, or by any reason, sometimes we don't think out of the box and we roll on and roll on the same things that we teach or that we have done our PhD thesis. Whereas when your research could attend to the needs of the society, attend to the needs of the industry, attend to the needs of the nation, you and me are true researchers. For any nation it might be, research and development is the backbone of that nation. We all together are the backbone of the nation. These awards and honors remind our call that we are a chosen group for the research, and our research should fill the gap between the academic research that being carried in laboratories, libraries, and from the books that we read. This should fill the gap what industry really needs. If we could really look into the applied aspects, our research will truly carry a meaning. These awards are to remind that we all need to encourage, through these honors, our young generation, that one day everyone will bear the fruit. Hope. In the coming days, wish the best days for Corona to end and we all really meet again and have really interactive classroom sessions, interactive research sessions like conferences, seminars, workshops, and we may really do the best in our academic career. Once again, I congratulate each and everyone, name by name, whomsoever are receiving the awards this evening, and we congratulate and we encourage you to carry on the same spirit in the days to come, that we all together build a best nation, and especially strengthen the research and development departments of our institutions and society. Once again, congratulations. Thank you all. Now we move on to the awards.
IMRF Distinguished Scientist Award. Congratulations, Dr. Sachidananda Shukla, Professor, Department of Physics and Electronics, Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Awad University, Ayodhya, Uttar Pradesh, India. Dr. Sachidananda Shukla, his area of expertise is physics and electronics. Trained under MHRD's LEE program, Leadership for Academicians program, jointly at Tata Institute of Social Sciences, Mumbai and University of Pennsylvania, USA. Dr. Sachidananda Shukla is a professor in Department of Physics and Electronics and has been the Pro Vice Chancellor of Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Awadh University, Ayodhya. With more than 28 years of teaching experience, he has published more than 92 research papers, attended 49 conferences, seminars, workshops. He also visited countries like USA, Italy, Malaysia, Thailand, Sri Lanka, Mauritius, and Nepal for training and research. He has guided 14 scholars. He has conducted one project. He himself has conducted 6 international and national conferences at his workplace. He has delivered by now more than 21 invited lectures and published 6 books from his desk. Besides, he is honored by many international organizations and received 11 awards by now. International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Sachidananda Shukla and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Distinguished Scientist Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in physics awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony dated October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir. IMRF Best Teacher Award. Congratulations, Dr. Sunil Kumar, Professor, Indira Gandhi National Open University, Maidanagri, New Delhi, India. Dr. Sunil Kumar, his area of expertise is management studies. He has published by now more than 103 research articles in national and international journals of repute. He has attended more than 35 conferences, seminars, workshops. He has guided 11 scholars leading to their MPhil and PhD degrees. He has conducted at his workplace 2 conferences, delivered 41 invited lectures in management studies, published 2 books from his desk, and received 3 awards by now from organizations of repute. International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Sunil Kumar and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Best Teacher Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in management studies awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir. IMRF Best Researcher Award. Congratulations, Dr. Sumanta Mandal, Associate Professor and NSS Program Officer, Geetham Institute of Pharmacy, Geetham, deemed to be University, Visakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh, India. Dr. Sumanta Mandal, his area of expertise is pharmaceutical chemistry. Dr. Sumanta Mandal is currently working as Associate Professor and NSS Program Officer Unit 9 at the Geetham Institute of Pharmacy, Visakhapatnam. In April 2011, he received his PhD in Pharmacy in Phytochemistry from Berhampur University, Odisha, India. His specialization is pharmaceutical chemistry and his research includes bioactivity and phytochemical studies in different species of medical plants, as well as the bioanalytic method development and validation in human plasma using LC-MS bar MS and pharmacokinetic study. He was equally committed to the academic side. He wrote 3 books and published more than 93 research papers in various national and international journals. During his lectureship at the above-mentioned institution, he received the Best Library User, Best NSS Program User Award, and Best Review and Research Paper Award from different organizations. He also received Outstanding Scientist Award. He is also a member of numerous professional bodies. He is associated as an editorial board member, scientific reviewer for several national and international journals. More than 27 M-Pharmacy and 36 B-Pharmacy students have been supervised, and specially 6 students are currently pursuing PhD and 3 are awarded under his guidance by now.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Sumanta Mandal and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Best Researcher Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in pharmaceutical sciences awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony dated October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir.
IMRF Best Researcher Award. Congratulations, Dr. Kumar Gaurav, Assistant Professor in English, KSR College, Sarai Ranjan, Samastipur, Bihar, India. Dr. Kumar Gaurav has been working as an Assistant Professor in the Department of English at KSR College, affiliated unit of Lalit Narayana Mithilal University, Sarai Ranjan, Samastipur, Bihar, since April 2016. After graduating from Maharashtra Academy of Naval Education and Training in the year 2008, Dr. Kumar Gaurav started his professional career as a marine engineer officer with one of the world's largest shipping companies named Mitsui O.S.K. Lines. He worked there for the next 6 years before quitting it permanently to pursue a career into teaching in order to contribute something positively to the society. He finished his post-graduation in the subject of English with first class. Later, he topped in the pre-PhD entrance test conducted by Lalit Narayan Mithilal University. He has attended several national and international seminars, conferences, and presented papers over them. Besides, he has several research papers published in Scopus and UGC CARE listed journals.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Kumar Gaurav and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Best Researcher Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in English and Literary Studies awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir.
IMRF Best Researcher Award. Congratulations, Dr. Amir Hassan, Assistant Professor, Department of Psychology, Amal College of Advanced Studies, Nilambar, Kerala. Dr. Amir Hassan is an Assistant Professor in the Department of Psychology in Amal College of Advanced Studies, Nilambar, Kerala. He has 2 postdoctoral fellowships in psychology from University Grants Commission, New Delhi, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan Postdoctoral Fellowship and Mahatma Gandhi University, Kottayam. He earned his post-graduation in psychology with specialization in clinical psychology and he also obtained post-graduation in behavioral science. He has MPhil and PhD in psychology from Sri Shankaracharya University of Sanskrit, Kalyade, and published 10 articles in peer-reviewed journals. He has delivered 3 invited lectures and received 1 award by NAV.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Amir Hassan and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Best Researcher Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in psychology awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir.
IMRF Best Researcher Award. Congratulations, Dr. Sumila Ajmer, Independent Researcher, Tilka Manji, Bagalpur University, Bagalpur, Bihar, India. Dr. Sumila Ajmer is currently working as an Independent Researcher in association with the University Department of Geography, Tilka Manji, Bagalpur University, Bagalpur, India. She also teaches in the same department to the master's level regular students. Earlier, she has been awarded the Maulana Azhar National Fellowship from the Ministry of Human Resource Development in 2016 for financial support to conduct PhD research in Indian universities. Besides, she has also been supported a number of travel support awards to attend various international and national conferences, workshops, such as annual conference of the International Institute of Population Science, Mumbai, Indian Association of Social Science and Health, Mandi. She has published 6 research papers in the peer-reviewed journals with national and international repute. She has received 1 award by NAV.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Sumila Ajmer, and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Best Researcher Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in geography awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, madam.
IMRF Young Scientist Award. Congratulations, Dr. Sampurnam, Professor, Dhanavantri College of Nursing, Palakampalyam, Namakkal, Tamil Nadu, India. Dr. Sampurnam, her area of expertise is psychiatric nursing. She has published 73 research publications, attended 7 conferences, seminars, workshops. She has guided 4 scholars by NAV. She has conducted 23 research projects. She has organized 2 conferences. And she has delivered 4 invited lectures by NAV. She is in-depth beholden and duty-bound person in course of handling research work. She is intrinsically motivated person to discover novelty in nursing research. Endless devotion and her proficiency has made a pinnacle cornerstone in nursing.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Sampurnam and is pleased to present this IMRF Young Scientist Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in nursing awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Awards conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, madam.
IMRF Young Scientist Award. Congratulations, Dr. Gaikwad Pratik Subhash, research scholar, Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology, Thanjavur, Tamil Nadu, India. Dr. Gaikwad Pratik Subhas is associated with the field of food technology for more than 5 years. He did his PhD and M.Tech in Food Processing Engineering and Food Science and Technology from Indian Institute of Food Process and Technology, Thanjavur, Tamil Nadu, India. He earned his undergraduate degree in food technology from Maharashtra. He have qualified for GATE CMAT in 2014. He worked on different projects related to food processing technology. He volunteered and attended various conferences, national and international workshops and training programs. He also have provided training to new entrepreneurs and researchers on food processing technology at Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology, Thanjavur. As a liaison officer at Guwahati, Assam too. Apart from this, he underwent training in Parleji, Maharashtra, Kevik, Nashik, Nestle R&D, Gurgaon and Astro Research Society, Andhra Pradesh. He is a member of several professional bodies and is active in research, attended 21 conferences, seminars, workshops, published 3 papers, received 9 awards by NAV. International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Gaikwad Pratik Subhas and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Young Scientist Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in food process engineering, awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir. IMRF Best Researcher Award. Congratulations, Mr. Dibakar Bose, PhD Scholar, Department of Management, Brainware University, Siliguri, West Bengal, India. Mr. Dibakar Bose, his area of expertise is management, marketing, etc. He has to his credit 7 research papers published in journals. He has attended more than 19 conferences, seminars, workshops. He also conducted 1 research project, delivered 4 invited lectures, and published 1 book from his desk. International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Mr. Dibakar Bose and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Best Researcher Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in marketing, awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir. IMRF Young Scientist Award. Congratulations, Ms. Priyanka Maipur, media professional and researcher, All India Radio, Panaji, Goa, India. Ms. Priyanka Maipur, her area of expertise is electronics and communication engineering, mass communication, English language and literature, etc. She has to her credit 10 research articles published in various journals. She has attended 18 conferences, workshops, seminars. She has conducted 2 research projects and received more than 40 recognizations by now.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Ms. Priyanka Mayapur. I am pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Young Scientist Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in biomedical engineering, awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, Madam.
IMRF Young Scientist Award. Congratulations, Dr. Gurpreet Singh, Assistant Professor, Mathematics, Department of Physical Sciences, Sant Baba Bagh Singh University, Jalandhar, Punjab, India. Mr. Gurpreet Singh is working as Assistant Professor of Mathematics at Sant Baba Bagh Singh University, Jalandhar, Punjab. He completed his MSc Honours in Mathematics in June 2016 from Guru Nanak Dev University, Amritsar, Punjab. After that, he got into MSc Computer Science from Guru Nanak Dev University in First Division in June 2018. Now, he is pursuing his PhD in Mathematics in part-time from SBBS University. He has been serving as an Assistant Professor of Mathematics in Sant Baba Bagh Singh University since 2018. He has published more than 5 research papers in various national and international journals and proceedings of the conferences.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Mr. Gurpreet Singh and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Young Scientist Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in mathematical sciences, awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir.
IMRF Young Scientist Award. Congratulations, Dr. Anupam Sharma, Head IT Department, AIML Pharmaceuticals India Limited in Delhi. Mr. Anupam Sharma, his area of expertise is computer science and information technology. He has published 12 research papers in various journals of repute. He has attended more than 14 conferences, seminars, workshops till now. He also have organized one conference at his workplace. He has published 3 books from his desk.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Mr. Anupam Sharma and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Young Scientist Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in computer science, awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir.
IMRF Distinguished Legal Scholar Award. Congratulations, Mr. Deepankar Sharma, Assistant Professor of Law, Manipal University, Jaipur, Rajasthan, India. Mr. Deepankar Sharma, his area of expertise is law. He has to his credit 15 research papers in journals of national and international repute. He has attended more than 40 conferences, seminars, workshops. He guided LLM students more than 20. He attended 6 conferences, seminars, workshops. He delivered more than 10 invited lectures. He published 3 books from his desk and received 2 awards by now.
International Multidisciplinary Research Foundation acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Mr. Deepankar Sharma and is pleased to present this prestigious IMRF Distinguished Legal Scholar Award in recognition of the consistent superior performance in law awarded in the IMRF International Academic Excellence Award conferring ceremony October 27, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir.
There are those who walk among us, who are champions of discovery, agents of change, and curators of passion. They challenge us to ask questions like what, why, and how. They encourage us to explore beyond our backyard, and they captivate our minds and nurture our curiosities. Because of them, we better understand our world. We know what causes an earthquake, why a light bulb lights, how clouds produce rain. They reassure us that it is okay to think without boundary and explore the possibilities of what could be. There are those who walk among us who inspire us to investigate, to create, to find solutions, to become part of and ultimately change our world. For all the things you do, for who you are, and for who you inspire us to become, we offer our most sincere thank you to you, our teachers.